Plans are being arranged tonight for Scott Patrick. He is the Mendota Heights police officer shot and killed this week during a traffic stop. It's a tragedy resonating with Minnesotans. Our Beth McDonough is live at the shooting site and the growing memorial there in West St. Paul.
Yeah, just with every hour of every day, this memorial is getting much bigger. It's increasing right along with the grief. You can see balloons here, huge American flags, pictures of Officer Scott Patrick. There are notes, there are flowers. We want to show you something that is new out here today. Someone spray painted this on the road. It is a tribute to Officer Scott Patrick. The number you see here on the ground, 2231, that is his badge number. And of all the flowers that you see out here, like the red roses right there, they will multiply by the hundreds in the next coming days. And they are paid for by a particular group, ladies like these, with Backing the Blue Line. It's an all-women, all-volunteer group in Minnesota, numbering more than 400. For the past 3 years, they've handed out roses at the funerals of fallen officers, deputies, and state troopers. Officer Patrick's will be the fourth funeral. They've already ordered hundreds of white roses that they'll spray paint blue on Tuesday, then hand out at the funeral on Wednesday. The flowers will include a message. That message will read, "Heroes live forever, 2231. Never forgotten." Again, a reference to Officer Patrick's badge number. As spouses of metro area officers, they understand the rewards and the risks of life as a police wife.
What can we do to help? What does the family need? What can we be there for to help support his wife and his daughters?
And the constant stream of people here every hour, new and more people are showing up to pay their respects until the official goodbye. Now, as for the women of Backing the Blue Line, their dedication does not end once the funeral is over on Wednesday. They offer continuing support, emotional and financial. They send a card to the family once a month for a year to let them know that they are not forgotten. Most importantly, they offer understanding. Live in West St. Paul, Beth McDonough, 5 Eyewitness News.
All right, Beth, thank you. And Officer Patrick's visitation is Tuesday at St. Stephen's Lutheran Church in West St. Paul. The funeral is there Wednesday at 11 a.m. The suspect in that shooting, Brian Fitch Sr., awaits a court appearance. On Friday, he was charged with 2 counts of first-degree murder in Dakota County, where Officer Patrick was shot and killed. On top of that, he is charged with 10 different counts in Ramsey County, where he was arrested after allegedly shooting at several officers. Prosecutors are calling for a multi-county grand jury, but they aren't sure when that jury selection process will actually start. Tom.